In an industrial plant, equipment spacing is not just about fitting everything into place, it's a crucial part of ensuring safety, operational efficiency, and ease of maintenance. Whether you're working in oil and gas, chemical processing, or a power plant, the layout of your equipment has significant implications. Let's break down the key considerations when determining equipment spacing. First, safety and hazard prevention. Equipment that handles flammable or hazardous materials must be spaced far enough apart to prevent accidents from spreading. For instance, fire hazards require adequate space for firefighting equipment, and spacing also allows for better natural ventilation to disperse hazardous gases. Second, maintenance and operational access. Regular maintenance is essential for keeping your plant running smoothly. Equipment needs to be spaced with enough room for personnel to perform repairs and inspections. Plus, heavy machinery like cranes or forklifts may need access for lifting large components. Third, there are industry standards and codes that guide equipment spacing. These include API, NFPA, ASME standards, and often company-specific guidelines. For example, API 610 gives guidance on pump spacing, while NFPA focuses on fire protection. The spacing requirements vary by equipment type. For example, large tanks are often spaced 1.5 to 2 times their diameter apart. Pumps need around 1 to 2 meters of clearance for maintenance. Heat exchangers and compressors require space for parts removal and other critical operations. Here are some typical spacing distances. Vessels and towers should be spaced 5 to 10 meters apart, depending on their size. Major process units are often spaced 20 to 30 meters from each other. Fire hazardous areas should be at least 15 to 20 meters away from other equipment. Access roads and walkways generally need to be 3 to 5 meters wide. Spacing considerations should always conform to specific project guidelines, safety requirements, and local regulations. Proper spacing not only ensures safety but also boosts operational efficiency and helps avoid costly downtime. In summary, proper equipment spacing in industrial plants is critical for ensuring safety, operational efficiency, and ease of maintenance. By adhering to industry standards and considering key factors like fire safety, accessibility, and potential hazards, we can achieve an optimal plant layout, securing both functionality and long-term reliability. If you liked the video, please subscribe and hit the like button for more videos.